Hi guys, good evening to everyone. Welcome to Sri Venkat 2805, my YouTube channel. Thank you for watching my YouTube channel. Please like, comment, share to everyone. Subscribe my channel. Today, everyone watching my YouTube channel, East Africa in Uganda, Kampala, and my brother and my friend is wedding celebration. We are watching my YouTube channel. It's the first time I'm sharing to wedding celebration. One of my brother and friend in Uganda, Mr. Emmanuel, and his wife Maggie. So we are watching his wedding celebration. I'm sharing all the video and the photos, and please watch, don't skip the channel. You see, they have the very good organized in the open place in the garden near the Entebbe beach, and they have the car parking more than 600 to 700. They have the good organized for the lunch, and when you enter, they done the welcome area. They done good photographs. They added for the couples photos, and we are also enjoy the Africa Uganda food. They have veg and non veg is there, and cold drinks, fresh juice and drinks, all is available. And you see the sitting arrangement for the inside the function hall is a very good arrangement and open place. Everyone enjoying. After the lunch, they can take their drinks and the fresh juice, what you want, they provide. They have organized very well, and is fantastic wedding arrangement. And they have a good singer also. He's singing the African song. Everyone dancing, including my son also dancing. Fantastic. He enjoyed. And you know, one thing I want to say. My first time I see the wedding arrangement is a fantastic and a surprise. I'm very happy, and everyone enjoy, my family members, my son and my daughter and my wife enjoyed, and my office staffs also with me, and my staffs and my son dancing very well in African song after that. And near the my table, they're also dancing with my son. They're encouraged. You know, my son like dance too much, so he can dance what other songs he will manage to dance. So it's very nice arrangement. And special thanks to Emmer and Maggie inviting their wedding. I'm very happy. I know Mr. Emmer from when I came to Uganda after 6 months. He is joined with our organization. We are worked together more than like 7 years, and he is my best friend, and I can say he is my brother also in Uganda. So very nice arrangement. I am also enjoyed, and fantastic. I am also share all the video, don't skip it, and please watch up to end. Thank you. Now Mr. Emmer and Maggie cutting the cake, reaching end of the program for the wedding function. So the MC is very nice. He's explaining each and everything from English and their mother language. Really fantastic. MC done very good job. And the cake also fantastic. Emmer and Maggie is ready to cutting the cake and reaching final wedding program. Once they cut the cake, they distribute to first their relatives. So Maggie giving the cake to his uncle and Emma's side also, his mother as a relative. First he want to give the cake, distribute the cake, and before that, after cutting the cake, Emma's feeding the cake to Maggie, then Maggie feeding the cake to Emma's, and they're providing the wine also. So that is the culture. And what I can say, it's fantastic wedding, really is very very happy. Hope everyone watching, very 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 nice, fantastic arrangement. You know, I'm also like, my wife also told me, why we are also planning to do re-wedding in Africa, in the culture. I tell, no problem, we can do, everything is possible in the life. Really, Emma, I am very surprised, I'm happy man. And you know that, really is a surprise for us. Fantastic arrangement, I don't know, sincerely, maybe this is your dream and you organize your wedding dream, fantastic. So after cutting the cake, they distribute the cake to all the friends and family members. So after finish, as the family side, they give the speech. So I'm also come, and you know, time is moving on. Same day I'm also have another some function is there. So I call his brother, I just inform, before leaving I want to hand over the gift to MR and Maggie. So meantime, after the cake cutting and after the speech from the family and all, I'm also given handshake to Emma and Maggie, and thanks for the invitation to us. I'm giving the small speech. Thank you man, happy marriage life, Mr. and Mrs. Mukhenga. Please watch Lost, the total celebration of the wedding video clip.
Hi everyone, my name is Anita. I'm a friend to Maggie.
I'm Kevin, Maggie's sister. I'm so happy to reach on this day.
Hi everyone, my name is Karunji Renita Lilian. Mukhenga Emmanuel is my uncle and Maggie is my good friend. She became my auntie. The Mukhengas, I wish you the very best in your marriage.
I met Maggie like 4 years back. I'm here to wish you a happy marriage. Maggie and Emma, I love you.
I believe the Lord has made this day. See what the Lord has made. See what the Lord has made. What we waited for. Though my voice is not good, but I can't wait to see you marching to the church. I wish you a happy marriage. A happy marriage. Good luck.
See what the Lord has done. Can you see what the Lord has done?
I'm Mukhenga Emmanuel Habs.
Hi, Kagwele Margaret.
Take you, Margaret Kagwele Tasha, to be my wife.
To have and for.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and health.
To love and to cherish. When you walk into that till death do us part. Can you see what and this is my ceremony vow. When that healing happens,
we pray that God blesses your family.
Magi ni nyenda kuhamza, nibinje biyo kumanyari ema, kukane itwe kabanywanewe, kandi kabajenzori jendo nawe, ema takuija kutuswaza. Mwebare Yesu wenkano utu kubakwaza, kukane tuisha gumane imwe, metro nomusheja wawe, kama si.
Balaku iman, balaku kama, balaku iman, aloko lugo ye.
Thank you for watching my YouTube channel. Hope everyone enjoy. My friend and brother, Mr. and Mrs. Mukenga wedding celebration. Please subscribe my channel, like and comment, share to everyone. Thank you so much watching Sri Venkat 2805 YouTube channel. Thank you.